Hello student, in the previous class I taught you small alphabet A to Z and revision of capital and small letters A to Z. In our course we will learn about cursive small A to Z. Now I am going to teach you our first letter, small cursive A. Here, in your notebook, there is a four line. First letter, alphabet A, you can write like this, A. First you can take a small curve and write A and like this. Here, you can also do the same thing. A. Second is also A. Okay. Now you can write first curve like this and A. I hope student you understand. You can need so many practice. Here A. Like this, A, 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 A. In this pattern, you can write A like this. In your notebook, you will practice in this way. In our next class, I will teach you from the home with a notebook. Till then, you can practice your notebook like this.